guys, welcome back to Colorful Cadence. So today I'm going to be telling you some facts about my elf. So usually every elf comes with a book and a movie about elves. And the elf movie is like about elves and somebody who touched the elf, so you can and never touch the elf. And if it actually falls, and then it won't be able to come back, and it won't come in till a couple of days. And I'm the oldest, I probably won't touch it, but I'll have to write a note because my two little brothers cannot, because they're only 3 and 1, so it makes sense. And my elf came today, and I think I know why he came, because some of my friends, like elves and reindeers and all that, came, but my elf did not. So I was like sad about it, so I think that's why he came. And I can show you what real elves look like. Mine's outside. And my elf's name is Sticky. And so on the back of your Christmas book about elves, it has a little story in it. And then it says this tradition belongs for the, and then you write your last name, and then it says family. You do on, and then whatever day he came. And my elf came November 16th, 2013. I was only 3, and I was surprised. I was like 3, and I was like, I think at our house for Christmas, and I was like, what's that? I hear the doorbell. And then me and my mom just ran up the stairs, and then I opened our door, and I saw like something. I was like, what is that? And I was like, that's an elf, that's an elf. And I was so excited. And here's the funny thing about my elf. So my brother, who's 3, his name is River, he was born on November 16th, 2014. I mean, yeah, 2014. And I was born on July 15th, and my other brother was born on November 9th. And guys, you can never forget. It's kind of like magic. If you have an elf on the shelf, tell me in the comments below what its name is. And don't forget, Santa and your elf are watching you. Okay? So be good, because if you're bad, you'll be on the naughty list. If you're good, then you'll be on the nice list. See you guys in my next video. Bye!
Sticky's here!
I don't know.
He is!
Shh. I think it's the front door.
Sticky's here!
I don't see him.
That's the red light! The red light's for a signal!
Maybe.